What you are watching is what happened when I connected my Canon T2i to a Celestron 6SE telescope for the very first time. I never imagined being able to capture such an incredible view from my backyard. My name is Sean, and this is my introduction into astrophotography. In the fall of 2018, my girlfriend and I bought ourselves a telescope to gaze at the planets and stars from our backyard. We live in Toronto, Ontario, and were curious as to what we could even see. Even in a light-polluted city, we were blown away with how clear some of our neighboring objects were. Getting used to Celestron's Nexstar controls isn't much of a challenge. After the three-star alignment process, pointing the telescope at any of the 40,000 objects can easily be done with a few keystrokes. After only a few nights of visual astronomy, I knew the next steps would be to try to get pictures using this telescope. On my first attempt, I was able to capture the moon on its first quarter. After almost a week later, I got a second opportunity with a 95% waxing moon. After stacking 40 images in AutoStacker for each night and processing them in PixInsight, I was able to get the following images.